Hedera helix, English ivy. This can be a ground cover or a vine that attaches to walls. It's an evergreen, having two different forms. The juvenile form is lobed, maybe five lobes, 3 to 5 lobes. And the mature form is an unlobed, which has small blue-black fruits. This is Hedera helix or English ivy.